here on my porch, but there's always so much going on behind me, so it never focuses on my face. Hey! Hey guys, it's Cora. Welcome back to my channel. I'm in a really good mood today. I don't know why. I've been doing a lot of online shopping. It is what it is. Over the past couple months, I have been accumulating lots of clothes. And let me tell you, I haven't been able to wear any of them because I wanted to make a clothing haul. And when I do hauls, I like everything to like still have the tags on them and stuff. So I couldn't wear any of these clothes because I kept making new orders. Now that I'm filming this video, I'm finally gonna be able to wear my new clothes. So, majority of these clothes are from Princess Polly, but this is not sponsored. I just love that store. It's like my favorite store in the world. Also, I know some of you are gonna ask where I got my earrings, and my friend Tara actually made them. I know, she's talented, what can I say? Without further ado, let's get right on into this video. This is probably in the thumbnail, so a lot of people actually probably clicked because this was in the thumbnail, so I'll just start off with this. My birthday was May 12th, so a couple of these things I did get as birthday gifts. This is my fourth pair of Air Force Ones. All of the Air Force Ones I have are low tops, and kind of wanted to get some high top ones. So my grandpa got me these for my birthday. Are you guys ready for this? They're so pretty. I got these high top Air Force Ones. Oh my God, they're so sexy. I will try to link these down below. I'm pretty sure these were a men's shoe because Nike doesn't sell a lot of women's Air Force Ones. So I'm so excited. For my birthday, my grandpa also got me two things from Princess Polly. The first thing, I actually saw this in one of Kenna Marie's hauls. It is this neon green crop top. It's a little out of my comfort zone, but I'm so excited to wear this. I love it especially because the back is stretchy, so that's really good for comfort reasons. I got this in a size 8. I'm gonna share my sizes in this video just for reference. And I just think this is so adorable. And the other thing my grandpa got me from Princess Polly is this midi skirt. It basically, it looks like this. I wear a lot of skirts, but never this length. I love it especially because it has this slit in the leg, which I think is just kind of stunning. This is the Nia midi skirt, and I got this in a size 8. Usually I'm a size 12 for jeans and stuff, but I had originally gotten it in a size 12 and I ended up exchanging it because it was way too big. So I would recommend possibly sizing down if you want to get one of these. These things from Princess Polly I bought with my own money. The first one is this leopard print shirt. It's long sleeved and kind of has like ruffly, I don't know what's it called, like lettuce edge top. I don't know. But it's also like mesh, so it's really breathable. And I thought this would be really cute to wear under like a big oversized t-shirt. I know that this doesn't really work that well with this t-shirt, but I need to get more oversized tees. So this is called the Esther top, and I got it in a size 6. I also ended up exchanging this for a smaller size because I wanted it to be more tight fitting if I was gonna wear it under stuff. Very excited to wear this. Then I got this super cute, I'm gonna say super cute so many times in this video. This super pretty cropped black t-shirt that has some dragons on it. Here's your friendly reminder to love yourself whether or not you are flat or got some chub. It doesn't matter, you're beautiful. I love you. This is a really trendy style right now. Okay, I took the tag off of this, but I think it's called like the fireball tee or something. I'll definitely link it down below. I got this in a size 8 and it's just so cute. I love the material because it's super stretchy and comfortable. I just think it's adorable. Then I got myself two dresses. I've been wanting some more like summer dresses, so that's why I got these. The first one is this. It's this pretty green color and it's got like little clover flowers on it. It's like a spaghetti strap dress, which is like one of my fave styles. I actually just say fave. I also like it because it's got a little slit at the bottom. I'm so excited to wear this. This is the Jade Basin mini dress in green, and I got this in a size 10. Next is this blue mini dress. This one's a little bit of a different style. It's got like ruffles at the bottom and it's kind of like multi-layered, if that makes sense. But it also has just like little flowers on it. And this is one of my favorite colors, especially for clothes. And then in the back, it ties in this bow and then it's stretchy down here so that you got more room. I mean, you can't go wrong. I also got this in a size 10 and it is the Grasby mini dress in blue. Okay, I have four more things from Princess Polly and then we'll move on to some other clothing items. I want to thank my friend Nora for these clothes. A couple weeks ago, she texted me and she was like, hey girl, like if you could get clothes from any place, where would it be? I was like, Princess Polly, yo. And the next thing I know, she sent me an $100 gift card to Princess Polly. Nora, I love you to the moon and back. That was so sweet of you. You did not have to do that. First thing I got was this skirt. So it's this super cute skirt and as you can see, it has some flowers on it. It's really stretchy at the top and then it just kind of has like ruffles and I just think it's so gorgeous. I got this in a size 6 because it's very stretchy and this is the Meltem mini skirt in blue. And then I got another skirt. This one is checkered. I just think that this is the most stunning style and this also has the slit, which is so cute. I got this in a size 8. I would recommend sizing down for this as well because when I first saw it, I thought it was like a jean skirt. I'm just stupid and I didn't read it, but it's actually really stretchy, so definitely gives you more room. And this is the Wilson mini skirt in black. And then the last two things I got from Princess Polly are these two tops. The first one looks like this. I thought that this would be really cute to wear either on its own or with like a tube top underneath or a tank top because it's kind of like a cardigan style, but it's super cute. It's this crop top and then it ties in the front. I got this in a size 6 and it is the Jameson Reed crop top in black. And then the last thing I got from Princess Polly was this t-shirt. I thought that this was kind of a staple and I don't have many solid color t-shirts. Basically looks like this. It's a v-neck and then it's kind of cinched in the middle. Oh my god, it's so cute. I got this in a size 6 and it is the Pinch Me top in black. Another way I've been shopping throughout this quarantine is through Instagram thrifting accounts. So I want to shout out Kunzel's Closet. I will have her username down below. She has such a well-organized store. I got two things from her store. So the first one I got is this pair of Levi's. These were the 501 Levi's and they came brand new with the tags on. I just thought that these were adorable and they're the perfect length. They're kind of distressed at the bottom and they're not like super booty short. They're not like awkwardly long. And then the second thing I got from her shop was this Outer Banks t-shirt. Outer Banks was one of the best shows I've ever watched. And so I saw this shirt and I was like, kinda have to get that. It looks like this and it's just this big oversized t-shirt. I think the shirt is like an extra large or something. It's like a men's t-shirt and it's just so adorable. If you guys saw my Charlie D'Amelio video, I did actually go thrifting. The first one I showed in the video, but I'll show it again. It's just this really cute, trendy top. It says Orlando on it, and it's like in like little pink glitter text. I don't know, I thought it was really cute. I just thought this was so cute. I might actually cut it. And then the second thing I got from the thrift store was this adorable midi skirt. It's got a bunch of flowers on it, and then it has a very big slit on both of the legs, which as we've established, I really like. I think I got this, yeah, this is in a size 10 and it was only $4. And I just feel really lucky that I found this. Okay, the next store I went to was Walmart. I had been seeing on TikTok all these people getting really cute clothes for really cheap at Walmart. And so I got three things from Walmart. First off, I got the iconic men's sweatpants that are literally equivalent to the Brandy ones, except they actually have sizes. So I got these in a men's medium and they fit so perfectly. And I'm pretty sure these were like $6. So. And then the second thing I got is kind of matching, but it's just a zip up jacket. I used to have so many of these, but they totally went out of style and now they're trendy and I got rid of all mine. So I got this. I'm pretty sure this was like $5 as well. And I got this in a men's medium. And then the last thing I got from Walmart was just this tank top. I had just been seeing stuff about their tank tops on TikTok. So this is in a medium, and I thought it was really cute. I was thinking about maybe like bleach tie-dyeing it, but we shall see. Maybe I will do that in an upcoming video. All right, you guys, the last two things I got are swimsuits. The first one I got is just a swimsuit top. This is from Target, and the reason I love this so much is because it actually came in my exact bra size, which is one reason why I love Target swimsuits. They are a lot more expensive. This was $30 just for this top, but I've worn it a ton already and it's so worth it. I'll just show a picture of me wearing this because last time I did a try-on for bikinis, YouTube demonetized me because apparently I'm too big for them. So that's a discussion for another time, baby. And then the last swimsuit I got is actually the last swimsuit from my bikini video that I did a couple weeks ago. In the video, I said that one of the swimsuits never came and I thought I was scammed. It came like a week later. So I'll insert a picture of me trying this on. I thought this was the cutest suit ever. So it's this tie-dye suit. Here are the bottoms. The bottoms fit extremely well, and I got these in a size large. And the top just looks like this. Again, this stunning tie-dye pattern. When I first saw it, I was like, okay, that's gonna be way too small for me. But this actually fit me so well, like way better than I was expecting. And I can't wait to wear this suit. So this was from Belle's Bikinis, and I think it was about $30. That is all for this haul. That rhymed. If you guys like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below. If you like any of these clothes, I'll make sure to have the links for as much as possible in the description box. I just want to say thank you guys so much for supporting me through everything. I love reading your guys' comments and responding to your DMs, and it just makes my freaking day. So I love you guys to the moon and back, and I will see you guys next time. Mwah!